skies, hoping for the best but expecting the worst.
I'm gonna miss the team bond that we had. You know, I didn't get to play this year, obviously, and they're always there to support me, and I always felt like, you know, I was still a part of the team, still on the field with them, and they're my brothers. They'll never not be my brothers, and I'll miss that.
The thing I'll miss the most about the team this year is how close all the seniors were on and off of the field.
My advice to younger players is play every game like it's your last. And there's no going back in time to redo what you've done in the past.
Where the sun is always out and you never get old, and the champagne's always cold and the music's always good, and the pretty girls just happen to stop by in the hood, and they hop their pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass car without a wrinkle in today, cause there's no tomorrow. Just
the advice I would have for younger players is to have no regrets. I'm here to tell you, give it everything you got. Every minute in the game, every down of the game, every game you play.
Some shit forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, they can't erase neither space nor time. So when the director yells cut, I'll be fine. I'm forever young.
How will I remember this last year of football? I think it'll be through all the friends and brothers that I made along the way.
Do you really want to live forever?
The most memorable team moment is going to be when I come off the field drenched in sweat and soaked head to toe, but still want to go out to the field, the practice field the next day, and do it all.
Fear not when, fear not why, fear not much while we're alive. Life is for living, I'm living uptight. See you somewhere up in the sky. Fear not die, I'll be alive for a million years. Bye-byes are not for legends, I'm forever young. My name shall survive through the darkest blocks.
How I will remember this last season of Buckeye football. We grew closer to each other, and some people grew closer to their relationship with our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Ambition, just what we can become here.
My most memorable moment from this season has got to be all the preseason parties with all the seniors.
Yeah. So if you love me, baby, this is how you let me know. Don't ever let me go. That's how you let me know, baby.
My most memorable team moment this year would be either the picnics at the beginning of the year with all the seniors, or when we won the playoff game.
Things I'm going to miss most about the team are the jokes we would make on bus rides to and from the game. Even after a loss, we would still make jokes. And probably all the fun we had at team meal and all the great food we had.
Slamming Bentley doors, hopping out of Porsches, popping up on Forbes, this gorgeous.
One of my most memorable team moments is probably beating Copley when not a lot of people thought we could have, because we had a big comeback win, or probably team meals on Thursday night before the Friday game.
I will never forfeit.
Victory scream!
Painting you a portrait of young.
Forever young, I wanna be forever young.
The thing I'll miss most about this team is the friendship and family that has come from it. This team is a major part of what I define a family as.
My favorite memory in all of football will forever be winning in the final seconds against Holy Name, seeing the whole community stand behind us and support us until the very end, us fighting for each other, and seeing the coach's raw emotion at the very end.
The whole crowd screaming out.
I will remember most about my senior year of football as winning the playoff game.
We're gonna stand on top with our hands in the sky. Gonna raise our cup to the stadium lights for the glory.
For the glory.
For the glory.
one of my most memorable moments from this season is our first playoff game. We came back and beat River Valley to move on to the second round.
I remember my last season of Buckeye football is proving everybody wrong, going into multiple games as the underdog and nobody thought we'd win, and making a great season out of it. I also remember all the friendships I secured, and will always remember the bonds I made with all these people.
Three claps, we're ready tonight. Three claps. Three claps. Three claps. 27 years ago, I sat in this locker room just like you guys, on a knee, getting ready to play a game. I walk down the locker room, it still smells the same. It takes you back real quick. One of the things that caught me was how fast 27 years goes by. There's so many people that live vicariously through you. I would give anything tonight to jump in one of these uniforms with you guys.
To do something I never had an opportunity to do. My father never saw me play. You play for your fathers tonight.
That feeling goes away. It goes away, and it doesn't come every Friday night. It comes when you get married. It comes when your child's born. So you get it, but you just don't get it every Friday night. You're gonna miss that more than anything in the world. That's what I miss. And so you seniors that are focused on college, you're focused on your work after high school, what you're gonna do next, you're focused on tomorrow, aren't you? You got plenty of time for tomorrow. But these tonights, they're going by fast. You focus on tonight. This is about you guys. This is about the guys in this room that care about each other, that know there's only so many more of these nights left. It's about you. They're a faceless opponent. They just happen to draw the short straw tonight. Now get your asses ready to play. Win on three. One, two, three.
When I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass, I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads, standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, we're the boys of fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's batting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's batting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want.
trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Turning face to stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Boys are fall. We're the boys of fall.
What we would say to young kids, learn to dream. You can accomplish anything you want to. What a wonderful time in your life.
I get excited when I see kids playing in the backyard or at the schoolyard. The advice that I would give a group of 7-year-old, 8-year-olds would be to have dreams.
It's okay to work at those dreams, do whatever you can, but just have fun, and there's nothing wrong with dreaming big.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains.
I will definitely miss this team, especially my fellow seniors. We really bonded this past year with team meals, summer senior activities, and two-day lunches. We have played a long time together, and it's hard to think about it being over, not to mention to the football moms that spoiled us all season.
Mountain mama, take me home, country road.
All my memories gather around her.
This year I will remember Buckeye football as a brothership more than anything. In 25 years, we'll all remember this year as the year we truly became brothers as a whole, and we made history as the second team to win a Buckeyes football playoff game.
Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye.